New at 11, a hero and a mom reunited. The hero is a Covington cop.
And tonight, the mother got to say thank you to that officer who saved her baby's life. NewsHour's Adam Clements takes us there.
It was difficult for Jennifer Totten to fight back tears Tuesday evening.
It's just emotional just to be here and be able to see him in person and tell him thanks.
She came face to face with Matt Hugenberg for the first time since he saved the life of her infant son, Jace, just last week. He had stopped breathing, and Hugenberg was the first to respond to Jennifer's 911 call. Immediately, the Covington police officer snapped into action.
Started CPR and was just waiting for the ambulance to get there.
I was absolutely panicking.
Right before the ambulance got there, the baby took a breath on his own, so it worked out great.
3-month-old Jace was born prematurely and hooked up to a breathing machine. Hugenberg knew there was no time to waste.
No, there was no choice. He wasn't breathing and didn't have a pulse, so we got on it as quick as we could and just to give him a fighting shot.
That fighting shot turned into survival for Jace. He joined his mom for the emotional reunion as Hugenberg was honored by the city of Covington with a life-saving medal. And after saving a life that happens to be very important to her, Jennifer's message to Hugenberg was simple and sincere.
Telling thank you.
Thank you. I mean, what else do you say to something like that? There's no other words that can explain it except thank you.
And Jennifer says baby Jace is still recovering, but all in all, he's doing just fine. She also says she now has a lifelong bond with a police officer who saved her son's life. Live in the newsroom, Adam Clements, News 5. You can-